Let's take a look at the spacesuits of the Artemis generation.